miss you so, so much, and I wish you were here with me. Last week we learned about how Jesus turned the water into wine, and we read that from the Great Bible Stories. And tonight we're going to read Calming the Storm. It's where Jesus walks on the water. And it comes from Matthew chapter 14, verses 22 through 32. Calming the Storm. One evening when the sun was setting, the disciples got into a boat to row across the Sea of Galilee to Capernaum. Jesus stayed on the mountainside by himself. As the disciples started to row across the sea, a storm came up. The winds became strong and the waves were rough. The storm got worse and the disciples could not row against the fierce waves. The winds tossed their boat about the water and soon it grew very dark. When Jesus saw their trouble, he quickly went down to the seashore. He walked straightway into the stormy water. When the disciples saw a man walking towards them in the stormy water, they were very afraid. But Jesus called out to them, "It is I, be not afraid." The moment Jesus stepped into the boat, the wind stopped and the sea became calm. The moment he stepped into the boat. And I want to read from Matthew chapter 14, verses 27 through 31. And here we go. But straightway Jesus spake unto them, saying, "Be of good cheer, it is I, be not afraid." And Peter answered him and said, "Lord, if it be thou, bid me come into thee on the water." And he said, "Come." And when Peter was come down out of the ship, he walked on the water to go to Jesus. But when he saw the wind and the boat and the wind, he was afraid, and beginning to sink, he cried, saying, "Lord, save me." And immediately Jesus stretched out forth his hand and caught him and said unto him, "O thou of little faith, wherefore didst thou doubt?" And when they came into the ship, the wind ceased. Now, this is a miracle. If you've ever been in water, can you walk on water? When I take my bath or get in a swimming pool, I sink like a rock. And Jesus walked on the water. And Peter had enough faith to step out of the boat to walk with him. Now, we need that kind of faith. And I love you guys so much, and I miss you terribly. And I'll be so thankful when this time passes and we can be together again. Guys, I love you. See you next week. Bye.